What do you think? Can you see yourself spending the night here tonight and the next night?
Well, will you and Jacob be with me?
Of course.
Yeah, then I can see it. And I love it.
Yeah. Feels right, doesn't it? And who knows? God willing, we will be as happy here as Tom and Marco.
That is very possible. And I hope you don't mind if we start working on filling up all those extra bedrooms.
How many kids are we talking about?
Maybe a 2-minute account.
I'm more to the left a little. A little to the right.
Wait,
what? It's fine. Okay, it's fine. Here's your reward. Here you go.
Oh, thanks.
Have I ever told you how handsome and manly and brilliant you are and always have been?
Yeah.
And you're right. This is just a beginning for us two.
That it is.
Yes.
Mmm. Mmm. You know what the good thing is about not having kids around the house all the time? We can make love in this room anytime we want.
Well, then what are we waiting for? I'm proud of you, you know that.
Thank you. I'm just so relieved I'm not going to be in business with my mother anymore. Well, that's so funny.
Oh, God. Come on. Paul, contract, no contract. Your mother will always be a part of your life.
But you will love me anyway.
Oh, baby, I will always love you. So, what did Dusty say?
Oh, that he has no problem selling Metro back to me. If it will make my wife happy.
Oh. Well, nothing would make me happier than spending every night working and dancing with you in our club.
Since I have paid for these roses on her breakfast tray, I expect to see them there every morning.
Oh, Lord, please help me.
You have a problem with that, Lisa?
No, of course not. Gather those rosebuds while you may.
Yeah, I intend to.
Tell me something, John.
No. You're getting those roses because you want to get them for me, or are you just doing that to get a rise out of Lisa?
Oh, yeah, a little bit of both.
You haven't changed a bit.
You know, neither of us know. Nobody knows really what the future holds. So why don't we make a pact, you and me?
Yeah?
That we have a hell of a good time finding out. What do you say?
I say, you're on.
What are you thinking?
My mother and John. I can't believe I'm saying this. I'm worried about her.
Why?
What if things don't work out between the two of them? I mean, they tried before, and it didn't last.
Yeah, I know. But they're older, they're wiser. And I really do believe that they love each other. Otherwise, they never would have made it back together.
You think that's enough? Just loving each other?
Sometimes it just takes a few times to get it right.
nice. You can text your friends about the baby in the morning. You gave her that cell phone. I hold you responsible.
I'll have a talk with her tomorrow and set down some ground rules.
My hero.
That's right. Now come here. At last. It's just the two of us.
No, don't you mean three of us? This little one here is going to be with us for at least 18 years.
Way to kill the mood, lady.
With you. That's impossible, G-Man.
Oakdale may be an ordinary town filled with ordinary people. But it's an ordinary town where something extraordinary happens every day.
All set?
One more thing to do. What's that for?
Just a little encouragement.
I didn't realize how hard it would be to say goodbye.
Well, you know, darling, I don't think there should be goodbyes. Just good night. So, my sweetheart, it's time to have fun. I'll meet you out in the car. Take as much time as you need.
Good night.